As a team, as part of the World Cricket Club, I have worked really hard because it's based on women cricketing, and it's the first cricket in all of the world, we can say, or in India, it's the first cricket. So, it's all about an aspiring girl cricketer, how she fulfills her father's dream. So I didn't know cricket, so I had to practice for about 6 months, and I think I'm very, very glad that I've been getting a lot of awards this year. And Philippe Fair, of course, is going to be very, very special because it's my first Philippe Fair, and I'm getting it for
Ma'am, which is your best filmfare memory? Growing up as a kid, what was your best filmfare memory?
I just watched a lot of filmfare, but filmfare awards. And there's nothing like a best memory because I'm coming for the first time.
Ma'am, how are you planning to celebrate your win tonight?
I don't know. Maybe I'll catch up with my friends and family. Go out and chill, enjoy.
Which was your favorite movie in 2019, apart from yours?
In 2019, I like 96 as well. I like one of my films,
Balachinai. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Any message that you'd like to give to your